this tutorial, I'm going to talk about conditional statements, which in C are if else, while, switch case, do, and etc. And in this tutorial, I'm going through the if and if else statement. But before that, we need to know about the conditional operators. Double and, it means and. Double or, it means or. Apostrophe equal, it is not equal. Apostrophe is not. Less than or equal. Greater than or equal. Less than or greater than. These operators we are going to use it in each conditional statements, and I am going through the if statements. And an if statement in C has that form. It is if inside the parentheses an expression, and inside the if loop we have statements. The expression is a condition between two variables or two objects, and the statement is when that expression is required, is going to write to execute the codes inside the CLAM. And for this, I have an example. We are going to define a grade, and we are going to check the grade if it is greater than or equal 90. We are going to write congratulations. And if the grade is between 60 and 90, we are going to send a message, you are qualified. And else means the grade is less than 60. We are going to send a message, sorry, you are done. And after that loop, we are going to write which grade that person has. Another example is very simply finding the minimum value between two values. And if x is less than y, the minimum value is x. Else means that y is less than x. The minimum value is y. And instead of that expression, we can use only a simple line. We can use that condition x less than y, and it is question mark. It means that we are going to check that expression. If it is so, then write x, otherwise write y. And we can use mean equal to that expression. Another example is if I is not equal j, then increment I with 1 and increment j with 2. Otherwise, it means that I is equal j, you are going to increase or you are going to decrease or decrement I with j and put it in I. But this expression cannot be right like so, because we get syntax error even we put away one of them and use it so. Because of that expression, it doesn't accept and we get syntax error. But here, if A is equal 1, equal has two equals, equal 1, and inside that if we have another if B is equal 2, print stars, else. That else refers to that if. It means that A is not 1 and you can print hashtags. Okay, we are going to use all those codes in our program. In our program here, and I am going to use a grade equal 95, and I am going to make them more beautiful. That one, that one, and that one. And each if statement, the statements if condition, it has the statements must be inside the grammar. If you have only a simple statement, then you don't need grammar. As like as here, I have only a one statement after if, and also one statement after else if, and also one statement after else, and I don't need clam. That is because you can use, we are going to check if the grade is greater than 90, we are going to get congratulations, which is, it is 95, and this one is executed and it jump out from if and else and jump out to this one, and the your grade is 95. I am going to make it as the comment, and I am going to run. Is wrong here, number 10. Okay, that sign is not correct and that sign is not correct. Now it is correct. Now we are going to compile it, and okay, I have defined locally, and it is I haven't used it, and I get a warning, and I ignore, and yes, your grade is 95, and congratulations. Then it is that condition, and it's going to send that one. Now I am going to decrease it to 70 and run again. Yes, it 70 is between 60 and 90, and that expression is executed. You are qualified, your grade is 70. And I am going to send decrease it with 50, and I am going to get, it is not that condition. It is not that condition, and it is else, and it is less than 60, and it is that expression is printed. Sorry, you are done, and your grade is 50. Now I am going to use that expression. I'm going to delete. I don't need these ones, neither the grade, and I'm going to put that if. define a mean as int, and I'm going to it is correct, and I am going to use that one printf is integer, and I am going to use mean the both value from this if statement. I have written mean and it is 10. 10 is less than y, and I have used that also that expression inside the print f, and it is if x, which is 10, is less than 20, it is, then that expression is executed, otherwise that expression is executed. Now I am going to change that one as 5, and I am going to get 5 in both cases. One from if else expression mean is 5 is less than 10, then mean is y is 5, and I print it out. And if x 10 is less than y, which is not that, then it's going to print y, which is less the less value, the minimum value. Now I am going to use that one, copy, and I am going to delete these. I'm going to put it here. I'm going to put away that clamp because it is one expression. But here you have two statements, and I am going to declare I equal 3, j equal 5, and if I is not equal j, 3 is not equal 5, then we are going to increment I with 1 and increment j with 2. Else if both of them are equal, then we are going to decrease I with j, and we are going to print f d new line d new line I and j. This must be executed. That it means that we must get 4 and 7. We are going to compile it. And I am going to execute. Yes. I is increment with 1, it is 4, and j increment with 2, it is 7. Now I am going to change the value of j to 3, and I am going to run again, and it must be 0. I is decreased or decrement by j 3 minus 3 in I, and it is 0, and j has kept its value 3. Okay, now I should see if there is more. If yes, that one, copy, and I am put it here, B, and I am going to this 3 one tag and this one tab, and I am going to define int a equal 1, b equal 2, and it must be colon between. Now I am going to get stars. Here, A and B. A and B. I don't need them. No, I don't need them. I have already a print. I am going to run. Again, I know this, that program, it is very strange. Very strange why it complain here. It shouldn't, because it's comment 48. Okay, I delete it and I compile it. In 47, 48, I haven't anything. Something wrong, I cannot see the mistake. And it needs another. I put away this one. Now it works. It has the extra clamp. And I am going to run the program. Yes. Because A is 1 and B is 2, I am going to get stars. Now I am going to change B as 1 and I am going to run. And it appear here, A is 1. A is 1, but B is not 1. And it doesn't happen anything. But if A is 5, if A is not 1, it appear here and it's going to print the hashtags. Okay, it was all about this tutorial. See you on next tutorial.